Hi, my friend. How are you today? I just had my very cold shower. I feel super pumped and super energized. Look, I was thinking there is something that has come up in my mind in the last few days. And what I'm listening, I listened to the podcast of Brian Rose, that he wants to become the mayor of London. And God bless you, bless him. And I hope he will become, because I think he can do something for London and for the UK. By the way, so what he says lately is the unemployment will raise up, and this will be true. Israel is true in the next year or so. And this morning, okay, I went on this website of the news, BBC, okay, unemployment rate. So the news, the newspaper, they need to push the negativity, okay? And if we focus on the negativity, we get worse. We get worried, and we just thinking on worry and worry all the time. So now, you see, they are thinking that unemployment will be likely to reach 2.6 million in the middle of 2021, and is about 7.7% or 10%. So this is my point. So if I want to be negative, okay, if I want to be negative, I say, oh, wow, there is no more job, 10%, 2 million, 3 million, 4 people, 4 million of people unemployed. What this doesn't mean? This means that there are another 90% of jobs available. So 90% of people that are working, 90% of companies that are working. So this negativity must to stop. Stop the negativity. So if you are sitting in the house and you have lost your job, like I don't work for months, no? If we focus on the negativity, if we focus on there is no job, oh, I die. No, if I focus on that, of course I'm gonna die, and of course I'm not gonna have anything, any future, no? But the focus must to switch. The focus must to switch. It's not about 2.6 million unemployed, but it's about the other 58 or 55 or 60 with a job. It's about there. So they have the money, and we need to find a service in order to get the money, in order to keep going, to do our... To follow our dreams, to buy the stuff that we need to buy. So we need to focus, switch the focus on the 90%, not to the 10% of unemployment. The people that will be unemployed will be up to them. There is the way to find a job. There is the way. We can find tips everywhere. On blogs, there are people that write blogs about this. On books, everywhere. We can switch, we can change our path and we can find jobs. But we need to focus on the positivity. So we need to focus our mind, our subconscious, on the positive stuff, not on the negativity. So hope you enjoy this message. Have a lovely day. Have a good cold shower, iced shower, full of Gene Wolfe, the Iceman. And if the vaccine come to find you, you will destroy it. I'm sure. I will do that. Giuseppe, ciao.